Yeah.
So?
So, he says I'm in terrific shape. He says I've got the bones of a 20-year-old and the heart of an 18-year-old.
Yeah, what do you say about your ex?
I hope he doesn't mention you here.
Did you just make a fool out of me?
No, you're more than do-it-yourself kind.
You know, you're lucky I put up with a woman like you. You wouldn't last a day without me.
That's best, huh? You know what to do if I walked out on you.
I sure would. Shut the door.
Well, fine then. You'd never be able to find another woman like me.
You really think I'd be stupid enough to look?
What an awful thing to say! After all that I've done for you!
Now, sweetheart, I know you've always been there for me. Like, when I was 19 years old and I got in that horrible car accident, who stuck by my side?
Me.
And when I lost my job, all my money in the stock market, who was right there with me?
I was.
Right. And last year when I had a heart attack, who stuck by my side night and day?
It was me.
Right. Billy, you know what I've come to realize?
What's that, Billy?
You're a curse.